Come back to me. Come back. Do you hear me?
I hear you.
Come back to me, Senua.
I'm coming for you.
Hear my voice.
I'm coming.
Come back.
Dillian, I see you.
The beast has Dillian.
No! It's time. You're not taking him from me.
I warned you, Senua. I can smell your blood.
No!
You betrayed your god.
I am leaving with him.
You turned your back on me. That is why Dillian will rot in hell.
Thank you. People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole.
She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness.
Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, Layla.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
The shadow. Listen.
But believe this. It is my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it will focus your mind on this quest.
Listen.
All this time, I wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago. That you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the mountain.
He wants her to trust him.
As deep as we can go.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
What else can she do?
Nothing.
She doesn't want to tell.
She has